Megan, thanks. Now to breaking news. A titan of the business world, former General Electric chairman and CEO Jack Welch has passed away. His two-decade reign started in the 80s. Under Welch, GE became the most valuable company in the world, but he also slashed thousands of jobs to keep the company profitable. He stepped down as head of GE in 2001. Jack Welch was 84.